clearly not addicted. She might actually run. The weird thing is she needs a fix, but she also has alcohol. And I guess it makes some sense, right? Ooh. Ooh, I one-shotted you. Ooh. Excuse me. I'm a sorry. Hi, buddy. Don't shove your ass at me. Rude. What's wrong with you? Your parents ever teach you any respects? Respect your elders. And if they don't respect you, then clearly don't respect them. But, you know. Provided it's only mutual. Mather residence. Never had a load like this. It's a special. Oh, hi.
Visitor? What an unexpected surprise. Please, come in. Come in.
Thanks. Don't mind if I do.
Excellent. You've arrived at just the right time. My wife is putting the finishing touches on dinner. Please, make yourself at home until it's ready.
The secret people. Levy Mather? Martha Mather? So, they did say... Nandi did point to, like, three... things being the case, one of them being cannibalism.
Hey.
Oh.
What are you doing in my room?
Sorry, I, if you don't want people going through your stuff, lock it up.
Maybe I'll tell Mama and Papa. Then you'll be sorry. You're trying to steal the last of my rocket candies, aren't you?
You're awfully old to be like Mama Papa, right?
The ones that come in a bottle with a rocket ship on it. Like the other man used to bring.
The other man? What other man?
I'm not telling you.
It's because I ate him. Okay. Should have locked it. Was actually not expecting them to, you know, run up and be like, hey, what are you doing? Nothing. A nice house here. Really weird. The only thing that I can think, they separated it from the main world and had a whole total different load time is so they wouldn't die to the Raptodons. Maybe. Either that or it's an engine issue. Or both. Yeah, same. It looks like cannibalism. Chances are really, really high. It's cannibalism. Yeah. Oh well. Rex and Ritz, if lost, please return to Ballard Velma, our current supervisor, MMSI Fishery Operations. Cool. Accidentally did a quest. So, yeah, see, that's not suspicious at all. Okay. Oh, you thought you could lock the door on me.
But what's this? You're tracking blood into the kitchen.
I always am tracking blood in the kitchen.
Oh, dear. You've been nosy, haven't you?
Murdering the cannibal accuses me of being nosy. Yeah.
Quickly, my dear. He's getting agitated. We can't let the meat spoil.
Don't worry. We'll make this quick.
Oh god! Oh god!
I'm gonna need a zero.
Oh wow! Please tell me it saved before that. I wasn't. Oh thank god, okay. Yup!
Please.
So I wonder if I were to. Oh looky looky! Yeah, see?
Okay.
Oh, hi there. Did you come to bring us more of those rocket candies?
No, sir. Lie. I sure indeedy.
That's wonderful.
That's
wonderful.
There
was this other man who used to bring them. Not anymore, though.
Why isn't he bringing any more rocket candy?
He said they were making us sick. Mom and Papa got real mad at him for that. They went to have a talk with him. Afterwards, they said he wasn't coming back again.
What can you tell about the man?
Mama and Papa said he came from the city. When we got sick one time, he brought those candies to make us well again. And they worked. Now we feel better than ever. Mama says they're a gift from the Eternal.
Okay.
Okay. Maybe I'll see you at dinner.
Maybe. Or maybe... I mean, I'm not gonna be dinner, but I'll see you at dinner. Creepy semi-child. I'm assuming child? Alright, I'll just go ahead and grab this right here and, pick up supper time. Ooh, supper time is actually not bad. Alrighty. Alright, so round two. I mean, the kid went downstairs, chat. It's not like they're gonna be like, oh no, you stole! And these people got worse problems than I do. Quite a bit. Do, 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 do. Lizzie, I was gonna bring you candy. Clearly, you didn't want no candy. All right, where'd Wifey go? No, wait, are you Wifey? Yeah, where's one? Two, three, four. Okay, I guess it's everybody. Oh, hang on. I think I can unlock extra. Nope. Extra random points probably unlock the bottom. Nope. Grab those. Alright, let's look for those Gavinoids. Wait for it. And nope. I love this hammer so very much. And boop. Good night, sweet prince. I knew thee well. Ate his brother last week. Tasty. Very tasty. Ooh. Ah. Well, wait, if there's marauder corpses, there should be marauders. The general gist of how that works. There's marauders. Sir, don't mind if I take that top hat. It's a nice hat, chat. Oh my, look at that, I am dashing. Leadership. Ooh, persuade. How good do I look with this? Oh, I look damn good, chat. God, do I love the armor in this game. It's so good. Grab that. Hey kiddos, want a piece of this? I would say it's the best, the best. It's whoa, okay, yeah, you guys want a piece of it. Okay. Oh, love me, my melee. Ooh, so good. Ooh, grab all of that. Wait, that said gold. Ooh. Hey. Sneak plus 3, sneak plus 5. It just looks cooler. I look like the Rocketeer. Did we get all of them? Yeah. Yeah, we did. Cool. Dispensary. Wait, that does not go back. No, I went right by it. How the hell did I do that? Just all the way back around. Man, Monarch really does not keep a track on anything. They, wow. I left all of these people to rot. So nice. Oh. Cool. Wave work. Oh. Can I not go into? Oh God, I go into the mausoleums. Silver, welcome back, buddy. You missed out. It took out a family of cannibals. Not as nice as I was hoping. That ass is really torn up my armor here. Alright, let's go give the painkillers back to Nioka. Cinder, hey buddy, welcome back. And then main quest. Well, it was one of those things where it's like, okay, they're talking kind of funny, they're acting kind of funny, like, I'll see you for dinner. Yeah, they're freaking cannibals. One of these days, I'm going to get surprised and blinded when it's like, wait, they're cannibals? I'm going to wait and be optimistic, chat. One of these days, I'll get fooled and be like, but they were nice people. Ooh. Side route. Give me my side routes. Probably shouldn't steal willy-nilly. I mean, these people seem kind of nice. Yeah, for the most part.
Ooh. Hey, Velma, I got your cannabinoid pills.
Oh,
you're a lifesaver. Hope Abigail didn't give you a hard time.
Just the usual. Any word on Braxton?
Nothing. Don't know how much longer I can cover for him either.
Braxton.
Give me those pills, will you?
Here you go.
I think I
know. You might consider a real night's sleep instead.
Hey,
look, you can tell
Catherine
the new shipment will be ready when it's ready, all right? She's welcome to come up here and pack boxes herself if she's in such a hurry.
Lie. Catherine said she'd shove you in a box if you keep running your map, your app like that.
Did she now? Well, I can see I was mistaken. Because if Catherine really had sent you, there'd be a lot more expletives in your message.
Damn it!
Hope you can forgive my temper. This job has been running me ragged lately. First,
what,
my autoloader stages a walkout, and now my chief pescatological health manager is missing.
Honestly, I've never used Tinder. I've never actually used an app like that. Like, to find friends and or, get your friends. So, I don't know the success rate of that. I mean, you could try, if you're old enough, you could try a bar. Or, yeah, I'm not too sure. Sorry, not too sure. Thunder, thank you for the 2 month resub. Will this make it stop with the reminders? The reminders of what? What to The sub? Dumb, you should probably see a doctor about that.
That's what Braxton is. He's our fish doctor.
Ah.
He's a real wizard with pharmaceuticals, but he has creative notions of working hours. Comes with living in a free colony, I guess.
These anniversary reminders in the chat. I don't see those. I've only subbed to a few channels, and I've never... Well, no, but I think I've seen a few from Twitch. And lately, I don't know about you guys, but Twitch's ads have been getting worse. Matched with someone and we talked a bit, but I don't know what to say, honestly. Be yourself. Try to talk normal. Think about the things that you want to know about them. Think about the things they'd want to know about you. If you're looking for friendship, be yourself. If you're looking for a relationship, be yourself. But be engaged. Got some bad news about Braxton. I found him.
That he's got his load on and I'm stuck covering his shift?
Give the ID. He was killed by cannibals out in the ruins.
That's...
They nibbled on his leg.
Wow. I sure feel like an ass now.
I bet you do. Cheer up. Maybe you can hire someone better.
Oh, sure. Because Monarch's just teeming with experts in the finer points of salt tuna health. Still, it's good to know what happened to him. And that I ought to start looking for a replacement. Something else on your mind?
Nope. Who's this Catherine you mentioned, out of curiosity?
Sublight boss out of Fallbrook. Handles most goods that come in or out of Stellar Bay. Has a mouth like a ground six spacer.
Mm-hmm. What's this about your foreman?
Caleb Herrick. Runs the autoloader operators. He thinks I don't pay them enough for flipping switches and turning dials. He and his whole crew walked out. Say they won't come back unless I pay them more.
Come back with this. Ooh, level jet. Okay. Grab that. Do that. And with the thing and the thingy thing. Yeah, for whatever reason, lately, I don't know why, but Twitch ads and, I guess their like marketing thing has been kind of like in your face a little too much. Super. I mean, if you are into drinking moderately and or like lightly, you could try a bar, you could try a club, you could try building a routine and then hanging out. Like, make, you know, if you notice like you're chatting with somebody you like, you'd be like, hey man, you up for hanging out or something? Okay, you don't drink. All right. You try the library. I mean, I found one girlfriend there, and I found a few friends at a library once, so that was an option. There is always college campuses. I'll be honest, making friends a lot harder when you get out of high school and college. Typically, yeah. All right, let's go give. It's more as in you can't talk loudly. I've carried on a conversation before in a library and never had any problems. Now, if you have like I was gonna say a bookie Nazi, a librarian Nazi, basically somebody who's really strung up on the rules, then it might be a little tricky, but yeah.
You're back. Good news? Bad news?
Good news.
All of the above?
Good news, everyone. I've got your magic pills. These things are dangerous. You know that, right?
Like, I heard they make things don't work anymore.
More or less dangerous than a steady supply of alcohol. Give it here.
Yeah, fine.
Ooh, that hits the spot. Right in the, oh, no, there it is. There it is. Yes. We're in business. Let's go.
Wait, what just happened? Wait, no, I'm good. Oh, yep. If you ask me any intelligent questions, I should be able to answer them accurately. Glad you had it. Not looking for company on the road, just tell me how to reach the information broker. Let's go to number one.
Great. Where to?
Wow, she just like sobered up immediately. Let's find the information broker.
Oh, Hiram? I ain't checked in on that man in an age. He's running the giant radio tower we lovingly call Devil's Peak. We'll be going south and west, mostly along the road till we're past Fallbrook. Out there, there's a western slope that'll lead us through some fun. You like hunting, right? That's fun. A few more of a spelunker, Rotting River will take you into the mountain caverns. We can discuss options when we get closer.
Got a last companion. Nice. Very nice. Now exactly where am I going? Oh. Who's that all? I don't want to save. For right now, Super, other than maybe trying to, like, hang out with some people at your work.
I believe I hear Felix and Parvati discussing the latest Aetherwave serial.
That might be your best bet. Whoa, wait, can I not remove Nyoka? It's not the best choice, it's Spacer's choice. Let's see if we can remove her, so that I don't kill her. And we are in trouble.
I believe I hear Felix and Parvati discussing the latest Aetherwave serial.
Twice your age? It's not that. Whoa! That instantly gave me water. Wow, okay. It's not just a matter of age, it's more as a matter of finding companionship, friendship, right? See it like that, don't see the age. Because I got friends who are 60, 70. They could be your parents, but try not to view them as such. Trust me, some of my friends would absolutely kill me if I only saw their age and not the personality behind it. But if that's not the route you want to go, then your best bet is to build out routines that get you outside often and to frequent with people that you might have commonalities with, which means effort on your part. Marauder hooligan. Are you a hooligan, sir? You a dead hooligan to what you are. But yeah, if I was in a new area and or new city looking to make friends, I'd ask around. I try not to be shy about it, but I'd actually ask around and be like, any good areas for my like my age? Hell, like, go to a coffee shop and be like, hey, ask the people working there, like, is there, like, good areas to hang out? Ooh. Just remember one thing, wherever you go, that's usually where their specialty lies and or fun, so... Go to a bar. Good chance they're gonna like alcohol. I mean, I did meet a friend of mine who didn't. Which, boy, was that weird. Also, I can't seem to jump this. I don't know what's going on. Hang on. Yeah, you mentioned that the coffee stand from across your street sells it's a coffee shop, but it doesn't really sell coffee. Their focus is on more specialty goods. Yeah, it looks like the library might be the place to go. Try there, see what it does, see how you feel.
Break you!
Okay, something hit me and hit me like a truck. Might be that. Oh god. Have any more? Yep, no, I still got them on me. Oh! Still getting shot. Still getting tempered. No! I refuse to die! I say I refuse! Damn it! No! Leave it up! No! At least I say. I'm smart enough to save, chat. Smart enough to save. Damn it. All right, here we go. Biscuits. All right. Where am I going? Oh, hey, that's actually not bad. Okay, well, I can handle this. I can deal with this. So they're cutting through my armor like butter right now. Shocker. Ooh. Yeah, it's because they're using Mark IIs. Oh, crap. Oh, right. Okay. Uh-huh. I'm gonna keep that top hat. Makes you feel nice. Alright, so this goes, it's gonna go straight across, but you gotta go a winding path. Alright, instead of going left, let's go right. Apparently gets me right back to where I was. Oh my. Okay. So. That's a lot of enemies. That is a too many for me right now. I'll be honest, I'm not too sure. No, I guess we're in the same level range. Shockingly. Shoot my ass, heal! Woo, buddy, heal! Damn it, heal faster! Oh, Okay, here we go. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. Hang on. Let me take a look at my base health. No, 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 bro. There! I want the chunky heals. No, I do not want a Carosa debuff. Not in this area. Are you freaking kidding me, game? No. No. These guys do corrosive, poison, and I'm pretty sure I saw electrical damage there. For like a smidge. Requires Chastity's hideaway key to unlock. Oh. Oh, okay. Well, never mind. Stealth 101. I've been trying to, but like, it seems like the game's leaning away from stealth killing now. Well, that sucks. Okay, I'm trying to get the little one. Trying to get the little one. Okay, I got both of them. Wait for it. Wait for it. Go for the snow! Woo! Ooh, he had a lot of goodies, chat. Okay. Now. Look around here. Ooh. So either I went the wrong way, possible, or there is a route over here that I can. Oh, no! I went the I went the wrong way. Shit! I was supposed to go the long way. I was like, oh no, we'll totally cut it. Don't you have grenades? No. Actually, now that you mention that, I have not seen actual throwable grenades, and there is a grenade launcher that we got at one point, but I have not seen any form of grenades in the game at all. And now that I think on it, were there any grenades in Fallout 3 or New Vegas? Because I don't recall there ever being any. Just cuts like butter. Poison bullets are real good, chat. Alright, so if I want to get back on track, I just got to follow this path along the ridge. Should bring us back to the main road, and then I just run the dis- Can you guys can't chase me, right? Bro, maybe they can. It's hawking a baby, little gay. Ew. Come here. Come here. Woo! Look at that skill. Come here. Where do you think you're going? Where do you think you're going? Come. No, I took my companions and they are now permanently on the ship. Since we have it on supernova mode, there's I can't have them on in my group. If they die, they stay dead. That's the only downside that I can see to supernova mode on a first playthrough, is you miss out on the, like, dialogue, right? The window dressing dialogue. They're random walk around and they have something to say. Oh, crap. On the trees or shrubs, whatever you want to call them.
Mega Ninja. My stealth. They may never know what I am about to do. Do that.
Bam! But it don't matter because I did it. Run up, take three guys out, run away.
They will say he was the stealthiest coward around.
You're gonna suffer!
Hi!
99, my friend, 99.
Sleep tight. Don't let the big buzz back. Now, where'd that body go? Because I killed you. Like, right? Oh, there it is. Nothing, chat. They had nothing. But this actually has something. Well, it can work as a stealth weapon. It just also has a habit of being a little too much on the noisy side. Like, I can hit somebody, and for whatever weird-ass reason, sometimes they just won't hear it. Like, their allies will just be like, derp, 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 derp. I don't know why, but they don't hear it. Is a Mantisaur soldier. Shit. Ah, shit. Okay. No. You leave me alone. You leave me alone now. So I haven't killed one of these yet. Namely. Oh, no, I guess it's not that bad, but they got a lot of armor. He turned a little too fast for me, that's all. And kaboom! Wait a minute, I think we're okay. Maybe. Really don't like the idea of the Mantisaurus because Free Mantis has kind of freaked me out a little bit. Like, nothing overly bad, but... Just, yeah, not... And the swarm comes out of, like, the little holes around their... Oh, these guys don't have it. So it's only out of the females. Okay. Now, there's a camp here, but... Manus. Oh, no, there's a body. I was like, there should be a body of some kind. At least somebody. Yep. All right, so, can we jump it? Weston Sloan. That looks like death. Okay, easy. Easy, easy. Try not to break the limbs. They're important. They don't exactly grow back. Every brain being freaks out. Well, let's be fair. It's a prey mantis. Oh, hi guys. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I said I'm sorry. I get the funny feeling that they think my words of are not honest. I am being remorseful. Woo! Woo! Ding, ring-a-ding. Oh, gimme. Okay, so how close? Science at 71. So very close, chat. All right, now. I'm trying to think of something that my character could use, not. You know, this actually is not that bad. Ammo stocks on vendor, 100% consumables stock on vendor. Base armor. Let's go base armor. 100% damage, detection radius of enemies. Melee damage returned as health. I want that. To play Reinhardt in Overwatch. I'll be honest. I have Overwatch. I played a little bit of it. I haven't gone back since probably that first week that it came out. Well, no, correction. That'd be lying. I did actually play for somebody's birthday for an hour, like 2 years ago, 3 years ago. At the time that Overwatch actually came out. I really don't have a desire to go back. I really don't have a desire to go back to Blizzard, Activision Blizzard games, I should say. Yeah, kind of like all tapped out for right now. Revive companions to 25% health. That says down companions, though. That doesn't mean... Because if that one perk is actually how we get around, and like I pop my inhaler and they pop back up from permadeath, ooh, that'd be nice. I doubt it. Headshot explodes. Wait, headshot kills explode, damaging nearby enemies. Headshot kills 25% damage to... Oh, wow. 30% damage while under 25 health. Under 12 health on Supernova's death. Gotta grab that. Oh, 100% increased damage with science. Range weapon swave, movement penalty to accuracy. Nope. Your next attack after killing an enemy is guaranteed critical. Really good. Armor, skill bonus, really good. Carrying capacity, really good. These, yeah, all, most of these are just like, oh, they're good. So we got what? A level 30, I believe, is max for the game. So if every two we get a perk, what, eight more perks? I think that's right. Ooh, what's over here? Do I have the loot? I do not have the loot to go over here yet. All right, let's focus. Gotta stay focused, chat.